it is, a lot more aggressive.
We're all making cookies.
Make itself on our chicken coop door. They are ripe and ready to be picked. So we now have a website. Welcome back to Todd Family Farm. Today is Monday, June 21st. So we're gonna get ready to head to the barn. And if you remember, if you've seen our last video, I set a coon trap. It's just a live trap, so over at the barn, and we are going to go over there and check that this morning. We did not get one. Okay, we're over at the barn now. We did not catch anything in the trap. Sorry about the shakiness. So we don't know if they just didn't come around last night or if we caught the one that did it and the only one that's been around. So we'll see. All right, so Papa has gotten the 91 with the sunflower pulled up here to the lean-to. We're just gonna be doing maintenance on it. And then we've also got those bearings out that we've gotta fix. Okay, so we've got several bearings out, but this is what they look like. This one is out. We're gonna have to replace this. So that is what we're working on. Everything's tightened up and good to go. Now we're going to move on to the next one. Alright, so it is a little while later now. We only had to replace those two bearings. And then after that, we had a few grease circs that weren't taking, so we had to work on that, but that was pretty boring. So I didn't record any of that. And now we are greasing.
Did that put a little boy tugging that thing along? Okay. Wait.
I am.
Okay, we've got everything done on the sunflower. We've got it all greased and everything, and then we also greased the tractor. Now we are working on a different project. All right, so the plan is we've got this big, I think, 50-gallon barrel. Daddy's drilled some holes in it. We're going to put those pipes leading into it, and then we're going to put something a little bit rotten down in the bottom of it, and then the flies will go in those pipes, but they won't know how to get back out, and they will be trapped. All right, so that is the project that we are working on right now. Meanwhile, Jocelyn and the little girls are down at the house, which is where I'm at right now, and they are making cookies. So take a look at that, I guess. How's it going?
We're making cookies.
Making cookies?
And whip pies.
Wow.
And I made a seed. And I made a pot. That's my seed.
Wow. Nice.
That's my heart.
Wow. Good job.
Thank you.
So they're doing that. The rest of us are hanging up out here at the lean-to working on the fly trap. I think right now Daddy is trying to use some caulk to secure the pipes into place.
Daddy!
All right, Dad is still working on the fly trap. Me, Mama, Izella, and Emma are gonna go down to the pond, and we've got a few bluegill down there in the cage that Mom and Dad went down and caught the other evening. So we are going to walk down there and bring those up, and we are going to fillet them. And then our plans are to put the fish scraps in the bottom of that barrel. That should attract the flies and do a pretty good job with that. So that's where we're going now. Today, we really just don't have much to do. I think Dad got the fly trap finished. We got fish filleted. We got them brought up here. We got them filleted. That's about all that I know. We will probably see you in the morning. All right, it is the next morning. So the plans for today are to, I think, pick cherries. It is June 22nd, I want to say. It's Tuesday. So just kind of line that up. It's somewhere in the 20s. It's a Tuesday. Okay, so yesterday we got that load of rockin'. Our plans for that is we're gonna put it around the machine shed where there are some gaps under the doors and stuff where raccoons can get in and out. And there's raccoons in there. We've been seeing signs of them, and Jocelyn actually had a bag of cat food that got ripped open the other night. So we're gonna kinda get it a little bit more tight and secure, and that way the cats can just be in there at night and no raccoons will be in there or anything like that. So that's our plans for this rock. So I'm not sure when exactly we'll be doing it, but pretty soon, I think. Got one.
Do we have one?
Yes.
We have one. Will it come out? Dad?
What?
Can I stay on the rope swing?
Alright, we're finished out of the barn now, getting ready to head home. We did get a raccoon. If you've watched some of our other videos, you know we've been trying to trap raccoons because they killed our goose. So, we did get one. That is the second one that we've gotten. We think this might have actually been the one that got the goose because it is a lot more aggressive. Like you saw, it was growling, trying to climb out of the cage. He was just a little bit more aggressive, so this might have been the one that got the goose. But he is on the back there, if you can see him.
He's been so, there the whole time.
Yeah, we got that we're gonna get taken care of, and then we'll go home and see what we can do today. Alright, we are back from the barn now. Papa and Lemuel are in the 64 and they are starting to move this rock around. Okay, Lemuel has abandoned Papa. And, oh, good advertising, Lemuel. You're a good YouTuber. So Papa's got a bucket load of rock, and he's going to bring it up here, and we're going to start spreading it out. All right, I never showed this to you yesterday, but Dad got all the pipes secured onto the barrel that we are making our fly trap with. All right, it is actually a little while later now. We are actually over at Papa and Granny's house, so we are going to be picking cherries. So that is their cherry tree. It's got quite a few on it. They are ripe and ready to be picked, so that is the job for this afternoon. Okay, we are calling it a day. This is what they got pitted. A full bucket, it looks like. So there's one full ice cream bucket, two ice cream buckets, one big bowl. There's another big bowl like that inside that is completely full. And I think that's about it. So that is pretty good. We've about got it cleaned off. There's a few more. We will have to do a second picking, though, when the ones that aren't ripe enough now get ripe. So... So we came out this morning and found this as well. And for those of you that don't know, that is a monarch caterpillar chrysalis that decided to make itself on our chicken coop door. So we're going to have to figure out how to let the chickens out without damaging that. So with the cocoon, we've never had that happen before, but we decided that we were going to, which we already did, Dad came out and did it, take it off of the chicken coop door, that way it won't get scraped against the ground, it won't get swung around, and the chickens won't mess with it, and then Daddy is going to take that inside, and we're just gonna have it inside, until it comes out as a butterfly. So we'll keep you updated on that and show you when it comes out. Alright guys, we have an announcement that we are super, super, super excited about. So we now have a website. We made ourselves a website. If you want to learn a little bit more about us, get to know us a little bit better, or buy some merch. I mean, we've got our merch on there. We got our crocheted items. More stuff coming soon. Yes, that is toddfamily.farm. Toddfamily.farm. I'll have it linked in the description too, but go there. Check it out. It's really nice.
What?
So yeah, toddfamily.farm. I'll have it linked in the description. But that's that. All right, so it is actually a long time later. It's actually 2:00 in the afternoon. So I haven't been recording much today, mainly because we've just been doing lean-to work. We've been working on that boat motor that is behind me, and we're actually heading down to the pond right now to mount that on the dock, so this should be good. Oh, we also have some mud flaps on. I don't know if you can see, but they're back there too. We are going to use those to put a little cover on the top of the power poles, that way the rain doesn't get down in there and mess them up. So that's the plan. We are going to go do that. Okay, we were starting work on the covers and stuff, and we got a call that the chemicals that we had ordered were here. So we are going to have to spray beans another time, probably next week. So we didn't want it. We were hoping we wouldn't have to, but we are. So we're going to be doing that next week, and the chemicals that we need for that just arrived. So we are going to come up here and unload them. Lemuel has decided to do some fishing. He got one! He's hooked like 3, but they've all gotten off.
Stop.
Holy cow, I have
Okay, we're about finished down here. We put a top on all of these posts so the water couldn't get inside of them. And then we also added a bucket out here that we can keep our bait and stuff in while we're catfishing. So, looks good. He got a crappie!
Daddy, he got another crappie!
This one's a little bit bigger.
That's another keeper!
Emma got another crappie. That's a good one. He got another one.
Is
unexpected turn of events. We are sending the dock out. So here we go. Morning, and it's raining again. So that is really good. We're taking all the rain we can get. Let's see, 1/10 so far. So not exactly out here in a downpour, but it's supposed to keep up all day. So. That's good. Good morning!